Being on Twitter has meant that we've been able to travel to exotic locations to meet up with our Twitter friends. One of the great byproducts of this is that our kids have met some amazing playmates, which has made traveling with small children not just bearable, but actually enjoyable. For me, it's worth being on Twitter for that alone. Thanks, guys.